what would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy.
The fact that you found someone so wonderful to share your life with makes me so deeply happy.
My head's underwater.
I watched as this relationship inspired my friend to live in the moment. And it was pure magic.
I'm out of my mind. Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves.
I've seen this decision you made and this man that you chose bring you so much happiness. And tonight is only the beginning.
To me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all of me.
You both deserve all the happiness in the world. Find the joy in one another, and you'll both have a lifetime of happiness together.
Oh, how many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse. My worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. Cause all
Robert, we welcome you to our family officially.
Loves all
you're a good man.
You
and the person that we love and we trust. And you have the power to make our daughter feel happy and secure and make her laugh deeply and often. And that's a gift we will always give.
To me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning.
So, if you would all please join me in a toast to partnership, joy, and love. To Ellen and Rob.
Of me. And you give me all of you. All
give me all of you. Cards on the table, we're both showing hearts. Risking it all.
I, Ellen, take you, Robert, to be my lawful wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward.
For better or for worse, for richer or poor, in sickness or in health, to love and to cherish as long as we both shall live.
Now therefore, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, I pronounce you to be husband and wife. Amen. Would you like to kiss?
And you give me all of you.
Now I'd like to invite you to rise and congratulate this couple. They are husband and wife.
You and I ain't nobody in the world but you. You stop the room. Spotlights on, everybody staring. Tell all of these boys that wasting their time. Stop standing in line, cause you're all mine. And this evening I won't let the feeling die. I never wanna leave your side. Out of all of the girls, you're my one
Deciding to marry Rob was the easiest decision because we'd already chosen each other so many times. I've never met anyone who makes me laugh on such a regular basis or who challenges me like Robert does.
Ellen, you are my better half. We complement each other so perfectly. I know with you, anything is possible and no challenge too great. To my best friend and now officially my wife.
Cheers.
Don't try. You don't have to try.
Nobody in the world tonight.